While many Olympic stories focus on athletic performance, social media is ablaze about something very different regarding one country's curling team. Christopher Svae, Torge Nergard, Thomas Alsrud and Havard Vad Peterson of Norway compete in the curling men's round-robin session 1 held at Gangneung Curling Center on February 14, 2018 in Gangneung, South Korea. Christopher Svae, Torge Nergard, Thomas Alsrud and Havard Vad Peterson took to the course representing Norway, and the spirit of Valentine's Day. That's right, their pants were completely covered in hearts to honor the holiday, and continue a tradition of eye-catching curling pants. The Norway men's Olympic curling team is known for making a fashion statement every 4 years. Peep this year's uniform by at Loudmouth Golf, https://t.co/7mogsfapic.twitter.com/kjcffv4jv, USA Today Sports, at User Today Sports, January 24, 2018. According to Time Magazine, the team has picked some interesting patterns for their appearances since 2010. Regardless of the outcome of these games, they definitely won the internet. Pants, Norway's at Team Alsrud don't miss a beat. Valentine's Day. And they're bringing heart-stopping pants realness.
Haru, February 14, 2018 The Norway men's curling team getting into the
pic.twitter.com/05nahavens, Cara Rose, at Cara Rose 27, February 14, 2018 Norway's trousers, oh my. pic.twitter.com/ogovarkshakebvp, Tegank, at Tegank underscore, February 14, 2018 Copyright 2018 WXIA.